Why are you doing this? You could get into trouble. You could screw up your whole life.
At least I'll know I'm alive.
It's never that. It's never quite that innocent, so take it back.
Nobody should.
All the words you thought you said were never
hate who they are.
You never had to say a word. Don't say a word. Just hold me close. Hold me close and let me go. And then you'll know. You need to know exactly what you're letting go. You're letting go. So walk away and take it slow. Is there anyone out there who is listening to anything? Is there anyone out there who can take my hand? So come on, what are you waiting for? Waiting for your life to end, to begin again. No, you get back
in
and you try again.
Wait, is this like the story?
You never had
waiting and worrying, and then you tell me that you're late because you have to look under her hood.
I lost a really good friend.
You lost nothing.
It's everything.
You gotta lead your own life.
I mean, you like analyze why certain people end up with certain other people, it'll make you want to kill yourself.
So you do have a friend. Maybe not the one you want.
How am I? Waiting for this life to end.
Say how you're supposed to be yourself, but yourself is this definite thing.